I have mashed potato. That is loud. There we go. Nice. That sure looks pretty. Even with this filter. I'm not getting hit by fall damage, so that's good. That's what I mean. I shouldn't waste the bad ammo, but whatever. Oh, this pond was in the original Zen. Although the area surrounding it is very different. Oh, it's nice just knowing where to go. That was not the right thing to do. Ah. Like, I honestly thought that would just throw me up. But, no. Yeah. I went in the circle. It's nice knowing where to go, he says, knowing nothing. Good mashed potatoes. I added some meat to it and some cheese. Oh. Also added a bunch of seasonings, of course, because you can't have just bland mashed potatoes. Yeah, let's do the owl again. Oh, landing jets. That's... Don't hurt me. Ooh. wasn't worth it. Ooh. Now I'm getting some Dead Space 1 vibes. And Alien also. That's cute. Dick. So what, do these things do anything but add some atmosphere? I'm fine with if it just adds atmosphere, I just like to know if it does anything other than that. Like, ain't nothing wrong with cool spinning lights. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Charged at first. Ooh. Ah. Clever. I don't know if you were still alive or not, but you never know with head crabs. Got pills. Eat those pills. Alright, I'm liking New Zen. It's very straightforward. And not dumb. That wire's not where it should be? And it's bugging me? Hiya! Getting a bit too linear, but I'll take it over all the other finding out where to go bullshit. My mashed potatoes are starting to get cold. Starting to, they're still a little warm. Please? Oh, wait. Please? I can put it in there. Please. Well, fuck you, the coffee maker! This restores health, doesn't it? Probably faster just do it again instead of reload. Fuck. That was the first crash I've had. And what a way to do it. It still says I'm in the game. I gotta go to Task Manager. Ah. Oh, no, I don't. Watch as it crashes immediately. Yeah, I see that I can explode it, but I want to see if I can make it over there. I can. I'm not going up there that way again. I'm stubborn, but I have a limit to my stubbornness. Okay. Computer! Show me porn. Hold on. Useless. I shouldn't have wasted down the channel. But fuck it. Thank you. It is cool just exploring Zen. New Zen. Not old Zen. Old Zen was not fun to explore. Okay. Who did that? Who did that? You. Well, you can fuck off and die. Yeah, no. No. Lost all my armor. Most of my health. Didn't mean... Yeah, whatever. Alright, you fucking plant. Yes, it does restore health. Remember that much. Ah. I nearly went the very wrong way. Yeah. Can be assimilated. No. Did these even hurt me? Let's be nice to them and just not murder them. This isn't... It is. It absolutely is. Oh, no, no, not going back that way. No. Not doing all that again. Ooh. Two for one deal. Oh, those things are gonna attack me once I attack their thing, aren't they? Well, too bad. Hurt me. Just because you're a little bitch, I'm going to reload and kill you this time. What? Of course. Alright, where's the thing? Now I'm lost. Been here before. But haven't I? So say for sure. No, this. Okay. Okay, I need... no? But... then what's the point? Ah... I get it now. No. Ah, I get fine. Just because that one little mutt is a little bitch. Fine. I should have went and made some coffee. Can we please run with this? Fine. But how do I lower it? Oh. I don't. Okay. Yeah. I still wonder if they'll even do anything if I just touch that, though. Nope! Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll go make some coffee in a bit. Hi. Bye. Not dealing with you assholes. When I say I'm not dealing with you assholes, I mean it. Okay, that's one. No, you don't. Yes, you do, but no, you don't. Come on. Ah. Where? Huh? I'm all turned around. And there we go. These things are such bullshit! No. No. Just to spite these things. No. Yes. There we go. When I say there we go, I mean there we go. Thank you. Good, good, good. You know what? I have a better idea. Not getting hit by that. Just to spite these things, I don't. Just to spite these things. Where are you? I hear the squish. I heard the squash. Alright, that does that. Track before when I went on the wrong track. There we go. That's how you're gonna be, huh? They really don't want me to cheese it. Well, this whole area is gonna be blown up, and I will survive. No. I meant to jump, but it just didn't go well. Did I stand up right under one of them? Alright. These head crab motherfuckers are gonna get it. Puppy, is that you? What do you want? Hey, baby. You should want to say hi. This is kind of annoying. I hate that there's like a delay to the crouch. That's like... You go down sooner than you go down. Yeah. Well, I saved, right? Oh, yes, I did. course. Come on. Okay, so there's like a kill zone, isn't there? Yeah, there's a kill zone. That blatantly obvious kill zone. Okay. I'm not gonna stop until all these mines are dead. I walked right into that one, literally. Alright, as fun as that was, it's getting annoying reloading all the time. Alright. Well, fuck you too, buddy. I'll help you, buddy. Okay. You can clearly help yourself. I keep on thinking I can outrun him. I can't. Yeah, the moment that hit me, I just knew I was dead. The electric, I mean. What? Why does caps lock bring up this bomb? But only when I hold it? Okay. Do I just... Explosives? No. Okay. Go this way, I guess. Except not like that. I once switched my shotgun. Please. Try it. That's what I thought. Okay. New area, I guess. Alright, come on, you little red guys. Boy, here comes the film grain, I think. Or is that just the water? Yeah, I think it's just the water. How long have I been streaming? About an hour, yeah. I think Zen is like 4 hours long. So I figure I'll do 2 hours more or less. I'm gonna call it a day. There we go. I really need my coffee. Did I come this way? I didn't mean to shoot that. Did I come this way? No. Whoa! Alright, so let's come the other way. And I couldn't go the other two ways. Here's something. No, I came from that way. Fuck. Now I know that there are underwater versions of that thing. What? Is this the way it came from? Yes. Yes. The exit was literally right there. Zen is so much better. Like, it's not perfect. It's a little too linear. But, like, it's just so much better. Okay, good. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. Nothing else needs loading. fire this underwater? No. Can I fire this underwater? No. Why is it like just the pistol and this? No. That how you gonna be? Huh. Reloading on Zen can cause the game to crash. Or quick loading, I mean. Alright. Come on, game. Final. Just every time, literally, as I open Task Manager. Click that. this kill the game? Interesting. It's a good remake, just a little too much crashing on Zen. Though I suppose Zen is like the newest area. Hey, why is the title menu on this and not Zen? Is it not? Can't because do I not have the first episode of Zen complete? Okay, yeah, it's the last completed episode, I think. I'm only on chapter 15. God, you spent a long time on Zen. Neo Zen. A lot of chapters. Will this kill the game? Come on, I even quicksaved in a different spot. Well, this is annoying. Oh, the armor recovers? Power 85%. Power is 100%. So, like, that only drains my armor, but it recovers over time, right? I don't care to find out. Save as often as I can, I guess. Interesting. That door. That door. Okay, so I gotta find something. One of those orange things. Into? Maybe. Ah. Right. For some reason, can't run with this. Hey, oh. Nice. Ah. Probably just could have did a little sequence skip, but no. I'd barely be skipping anything anyway. Oh, come on. God. I swear, half hour of the stream so far has just been crashes. I'm gonna go make some coffee. a little more. Just while the coffee is being made. This is getting annoying. Especially with just how often you save and reload in this game. Alright. So it really doesn't want me to just explode everything. I take it. Now it seems to want me to explode everything. Alright, I'm not hitting quick load. Alright. Just has a problem with quick loading during this part, I guess. Come on. Watch. Yeah. Well, I thought that shield was to protect me, but shit. That's what I was doing wrong. No. Oh, now I can run with this, huh? Yes. There we go. And there we go. Coffee.
All right.
So, when do I get the armor back? Guess when I start regenerating last time. Yeah, push me off. That's not pushing me off. Come on. There we go. I'm starting to feel like I'm in a rut. Well, that's where I came from, I think. Here we go. Can you please stop dangling? No, why do you grab that end? Them. You can go this way. There we go. There. Why though? Does it not matter? Seems like it matters a little. You say that. I'm gonna win. Oh, is it this part? That's let's see how far I can go. Did it auto? But I know he. Oh, you're fat ball. My coffee's starting to get cold already. These head crabs. Mm-hmm. don't even care. This looks like you need to... He just had to hit it there. Where you hit it. That's what these electric rocks do. I must have been on full armor last time. That's why I didn't notice what it did. Really? Don't crash. Fine, that's enough. In a big circle. I don't know. No? Hmph. Bye. Ooh. Bye. And bye-bye. I'm liking New Zen. Bye. Don't crash. This is like Russian roulette. Anytime you hit quick load. Will it crash? That was maybe not my best choice. Bye. I didn't quick save, did I? No, I did. I like how it's using gas. This is cool. Oh. Still cool. Fine. Actually, no, not fine. I thought it just wouldn't stop rising. Oh, that way. I didn't even notice that. Walk through that, huh? Fine. Some of these I can just walk through. Some of these I can't. Rising.
Minor lacerations detected.
Alright, this is cool. I remember the original game doing this. I certainly don't remember the original game doing that. Yeah, this is a cool little area. Fine, be that way. Oh, yeah, I get it. I'd slide down right like this. Wants to seem like I'm sliding down. Am I even supposed to be here? I think I am. This looks cool in the water. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to get back up here. Except you make it so easy. Nice job, idiots. Oh, wait. I don't know. Then I can just... It's like, this goes back. Goes back out here, and so the next area realistically would be that way, right? But I can't see what the game wants me to set on fire. Oh. Why make that weird? Oh, you motherfucker.
Minor lacerations detected.
Why? Ah. Okay. Maybe I wasn't even supposed to go down there.
Yeah.
And whatever, I'll still take this over Half-Life 1 original Zen any fucking day. Please. Okay, I'm definitely supposed to go down there. Wait for it. I was surprised that didn't get the kill five enemies with one grenade sheep. Maybe if I cook a grenade? There we go. I really wish achievements got you something in this game other than, you know, achievements. Because, like, it's one thing when it's just a game has achievements. It's another thing when the game literally acknowledges them and shows you them, like, not just with the overlay, but in the actual game. Yeah, it's just a thing for me. Maybe if I just wait. It's like Uncharted 1 also, like, actually acknowledged. Yeah. It actually acknowledged the achievements in the game. Because Uncharted 1 came up before trophies were actually a thing. But it had. They actually had them. Why? And you actually got, like, skins and stuff in the game for, like, doing the achievements. Plays a skeleton man. Get golden guns. Look at unlock cheat codes, and it's cool. Like, Uncharted, the Uncharted trilogy, not counting 4, actually kind of 4, 4 less so. Like, it has, like, my favorite implementation of achievements, because, like, you get cheat codes and stuff. What's not to love? Oh, thank you. I feel like a lot of people just dismiss Uncharted just because, oh, third person shooter, haha, you can go behind cover. And it's like, I'd say Half-Life is actually more purpose shooter than Uncharted, like, unless you play Uncharted on, like, crushing, but, like, even on hard, you can still just... Am I fucked? Oh, no, I'm not. You can still just, whoa. Run gun, basically. Play it like Max Payne without the painkillers. Like, yeah, you gotta go behind cover to restore health, but like... Oh god! I thought you were gone! Fuck it. Yeah, the Uncharted series has its flaws, but I love it. I'll take it over Last of Us any day. I ain't saying I'm not thankful. Okay, we did it. Good. Good. How many chapters have I done now? So it's just 18, 19, and what's 20? Ooh. What's 20? Or is that just the credits? Well, regardless, I think here's a good stopping point. For now. And farewell.